potential for multiple toxic tests. Minimalist.
This purifier facility once converted warriors' personalities into AI, but it was shut down after complications with a Tal Darim prisoner. His AI has infected many of our systems, and I will need your assistance to purge them.
I live. Essence is mine to collect.
Swarm forces under attack.
Initial security terminal is clear. Fear not, there are several more. Stay vigilant. The Tal Darim sends his holographic warriors to your position. They may not be flesh, but they are fierce.
Enemies, Gatha. We must withstand them.
Nothing more to do here. I shall move on to the next area in a moment.
It is weak, but my back is not.
The transport is in motion.
Potential for multiple toxic under attack. Must use. Swarm forces.
Beginning security data restoration. Considerable wait time ahead.
Allied forces in
fight
combat.
Kalemic.
I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me.
Attack surge regeneration. Healing in progress. Forces in combat. Evolving Leviathan. Allied forces in combat. Allied forces in combat.
System takeover is halfway complete. And yes, I am doing my best.
Under attack. Swarm forces allies attack combat.
The enemy has raised a suppression tower. Their beams will interfere with my work unless you destroy them.
Allied forces in combat.
I have overwritten three quarters of the Tal Darim's alterations. fall fast. This is just a transport. It has no shields to defend me from these drops. The tower has ceased its fire. At least something is going right.
Allied forces in combat.
Men available.
Despite the odds, everything has been fully reset here.
Swarm forces under attack.
The transport is nearly ready. Relocating to the third terminal soon.
Forces in combat. Mutation complete.
Moving forward.
Enemy forces approaching. Defense required. Forces under attack.
Though the Tal'Darim has been relentless, he has not yet gained access to this data core. If you have time, please rescue the personalities within it. Accessing security terminal and beginning data reset. You have protected another of my brethren. The Tal'Darim still thinks he can destroy me. Can you prove him wrong?
Swarm forces under attack.
This personality will never be lost now.
Game paused.
Excellent. We have saved the purifier personalities from this data core. I recommend taking out that suppression tower. Quickly.
Rise, primal worm.
Swarm forces in under attack.
Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it. I have regained control of 50% of our systems, but it hasn't been easy. Enemy suppression tower activated. Suppression tower down.
Men is now ready.
Combat. Regeneration commencing. We'll heal armies.
My work here is nearly finished, if you can believe it.
Mineral quantity insufficient. Allied force sequences start.
Data secure. This security terminal is clear of corruption.
Mutation complete.
I must proceed to the next security terminal soon. Make your preparations.
We go. We protect.
Need more Vespin gas.
Proceeding.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah.
Additional Vespin gas required. More minerals required. Enemy inbound. Must defend Hive Cluster.
Restoring original security protocol. Try to be patient. Hostile forces have been deployed to my position. Detecting another suppression tower.
Swarm forces under attack.
Restoration efforts have reached the halfway point. Detecting another suppression tower.
Allied forces in combat.
Suppression tower down.
Swarm forces under attack.
Only 25% of the corruption remains. Enemy suppression tower activated.
Combat.
The tower has ceased its fire. At least something is going right. Verified. We are back online at this location.
Mutation complete.
Finalizing route to final terminal. Try to stay focused.
Insufficient Vespin gas.
Transport en route. I had nearly lost hope for this data core, but it's still possible to retrieve the personalities within it.
Game paused. Game resumed.
Moon is now ready.
Security data. Stand by. What a relief. Another personality saved. I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me. Fortunately, all of the personalities from the data cores were preserved. I recommend taking out that suppression tower. Tower destroyed.
forces under attack.
I recommend taking out that suppression tower. Quickly. Suppression tower down. Restoration efforts have reached the halfway point.
Regeneration. Healing in progress.
Numerous suppression towers activating. Just what we needed. The tower has ceased its fire. At least something is going right. I have overridden 3/4 of the Tal'Darine's alterations. Hold fast. Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it. Systems. No trace of the Tal'Darine personality remains. It appears he is truly dead at last. Fine work, Commanders.